Hello, good day to all of you. Welcome again to Camlish.com. And my name is Angel, and I'll be your teacher today in the NTZ's Dictionary of Everyday American English Expressions. Hi there, students. This is the last lesson in this unit, Unit 6. And of course, this is the last video for this unit. Before we start our last lesson, I do encourage you to get your own notebook and pen so that you can write all the new expressions that we're going to have today, okay? There's another set that you can practice. Alright, let's practice. I will read the sentence more than one time and you have to follow me, okay? The best you can. Alright, and our last topic is in pointer 271, and that is on being pushed to the limit of your patience. Again, on being pushed to the limit of your patience. It means these are the expressions saying that you are, or a person is losing his or her patience on something or someone. So these are the sentences you can use. Okay? That's the straw that broke the camel's back. That's the straw that broke the camel's back. That's the straw that broke the camel's back. That's the last straw. That's the last straw. That's the last straw. Very good. Let's go to another set of expressions. That does it. That does it. That does it. That's it. That's it. That's it. I've had it. I've had it. I've had it. That tears it. That tears it. That tears it. This is too much. This is too much. This is too much. This is more than I can bear. This is more than I can bear. This is more than I can bear. Okay, again, this is more than I can bear. Or you can use take or stand if you don't want to use bear, okay? The word bear. This is more than I can take. This is more than I can take. Or this is more than I can stand. This is more than I can stand. That's just what I needed. That's just what I needed. That's just what I needed. I needed that like a hole in the head. I needed that like a hole in the head. I needed that like a hole in the head. That's a fine how do you do. That's a fine how do you do. That's a fine how do you do. All right. Or you can use here. Here's or here is instead of that is, okay, or that's. Here's a fine, how do you do? Here's a fine, how do you do? Next, well, that takes the cake. Well, that takes the cake. Well, that takes the cake. That's just swell. That's just swell. That's just swell. Or you can also use the word great. That's just great. That's just great. That's just great. Okay? And if you say the sentence, you should be in the tone of being sarcastic. Alright? Because here, it's stating that you are losing your patience. And your tone is being sarcastic. Okay? Next. Now what? Now what? Okay, when you ask this question, you're actually asking what else could possibly happen at this point. Alright? Okay, so I hope these expressions will help you in expressing your thoughts. Thank you for following me in our lessons. Alright? I hope that I can see you again next time. And I do encourage you to study some more. You will not only learn these expressions, but you will also learn many other things about English language. You can log on to this website so you will know better or more about our company. Thank you for watching and have a good day ahead. Bye!